Please subscribe and you can download this code from description below. Title: How to get keys in a dictionary in Python when a value is given. Introduction. In Python, dictionaries are a fundamental data structure that stores key-value pairs. Often, you might need to retrieve keys based on their associated values. This tutorial will walk you through various methods to achieve this using Python. We'll cover the following topics. Let's explore these methods with code examples. You can iterate through the dictionary using a for loop to find keys associated with a specific value. List comprehensions provide a concise way to achieve the same result as the for loop method.